This is my last time here. I don't wanna.
But why?
Jim, you're a villain, pal.
Well, I mean.
Dream, it's really hard seeing. This is what you're doing now. This is like exile. This is like exile, man. I don't want to know you.
Hey, exile. It wasn't too bad, right? I mean, you still, you know, like we hung out and stuff.
You threw my shit into a hole. I can't go near plains biomes now without getting a little trembly in the fingers. It was fucked. You fucked. Almost everything. You almost killed Tubbo, man.
I just wanted to bring the server together, have it be a happy family.
Bring the server to Dream. You tried killing me. You tried killing everyone. You tried hurting people's loved ones, man. It's like what the fuck? You're delusional. I don't need to go through any of this stress anymore. All right, I'm better than you, so I'm done here. You ruined my past dream, but you will not ruin my future. I'm done here. Sam! 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 Phil!
I mean,
Phil!
If you have a way to get out, then let's get out together.
Okay. Don't worry, girl. I got your back from right here.
And I'm asking why, Lord, if this is how I die, Lord.
You remember Tommy, right?
Oh, I yeah, hate that guy.
Yeah.
Little Tommy. Child. Yeah, yeah.
Screw that guy.
Yeah.
Ooh,
yeah.
Downvote.
Yeah. Well, he got trapped in the prison with Dream, and he's dead.
Nah.
What?
Nah, you're joking.
Nah.
No, he's.
Have you seen his body?
Tommy can't die. Tommy can't die.
Have you seen his
Sam
Rambo?
Sam told me outside of the prison that Tommy was dead. I mean, he hasn't been out for like 11, and Sam said that he died.
How did he die? Do you know?
Dream. I was talking with Sam. Dream beat him to death. Actually.
Yo, that's a pog. Alright.
Go forward slowly. It's not a race to the end. You look like yourself, but just
I got mad at those little cops, so I switched to gasoline. Hope y'all don't mind. Enjoy.
Somebody else, only it ain't on the surface. You talk like yourself, no, I hear someone else, but now you're making me nervous. Mm-hmm.
are you more than you like this? I don't know how you ended up here, I just...
Draw four, draw four more, change the color to red, draw two more, draw two more, draw two more, draw two more, reverse back to me, uno, uno, out.
I hate you.
I like your scars. How'd you get them?
Thank you, but you don't have to be nice, I know they're an eyesore.
Scars mean you went through something tough in the past, survived it, and came back strong. Stretch, we respect that.
Foolish is one of the only people that hasn't truly disappointed me in some way, besides Tubbo and Tommy and Rambu. And if you see some sort of theme here, is that they're all children. The people that disappoint you most are the adults. The ones that are actually supposed to know better and have the moral reasoning of right and wrong seemingly do not, and they do more harm than any of the kids do. Screw the bed clown. Whoever, whatever, decides to screw with me next, or an innocent child next, or whoever next, is going to die on sight. I am so done with everything.
Come from terrorists and anarchists and pricks who think they're God. We lack apologies, ideologies, but let's not get philosophical. Exercising leverage and sentimental goods. I fought through everything more than I thought I could. You were the essence of our nation, you were true blue, you were cracked. God damn, I learned to love my disc the same way you had loved our flag. You were my brother and I strive to be just half as great as you. And the real tragedy is you didn't see it through, cause you became obscene. So to fetus, such a killjoy, so perturbed. And this bullshit gone rogue dogma, it won't dictate what I'm worth. I rode shotgun on your plans, didn't know it was a getaway van. Your proposal nearly broke my fucking brain. Enjoy your getaway forever on that train. I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. I wanted to be you and do what you do. I lived here, I loved here, I looked up to you. I feel so stupid and so used. I feel so used. I was your chess piece, your pigeon, yeah, you took me under your wing. Except you blocked out the sun and kept me warm by gaslighting. Now no one's sending their prayers. You ain't that bizarre if you could only be the god you say you are. You surrendered your respect when you surrendered all you loved. You would hung yourself with the very strings that you love to tug. So I'm not interested in converting to one more yes man for you to monopolize to gain the upper hand. Cause you're just fucking weird, you're so elitist, you're probably ugly, you're real sick. This god complex pseudo dogma makes you nothing but a prick. You took my discs, you took my canon lives, and what did you gain? How does it feel to lose after cheating your own game? Oh, you're so traumatized, it makes me wanna cry. You dumb bitch, I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. I wanted to be you and do what you do. I lived here, I loved here, I looked up to you. I'm so embarrassed, I feel abused. Well, you can keep your goddamn disc if my best friend's at the expense. Can you believe that I once thought that just to be left on the fence? If you think that you're unfunny, just think of all the things you'll do for a country that you failed since you debuted. We were the daydreamers, the grounds for hope, the coming of age cliches. So of course they chose to twist our arms and throw it all away. You lost your catch, let you forfeit, sold the pass and then you quit. So canonically, I deem you a dick. So fuck your husband, fuck your child, fuck your nukes, man, fuck your bumblebees. You promised you'd be better, but you're just less puny prodigy. At least Schlag could orchestrate, all you ever did was march. I can't believe you tore what we had apart. Your presidency, this country, it could have had a brand new start. And the worst part is I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. And sometimes I feel like I still fucking do. I lived here, I loved here, I looked up to you. I'm so embarrassed, I feel abused. I feel so used. I feel so used. I don't wanna be you. So yeah, fuck you. So yeah, fuck you.
Of Aragon, was married 24 years. I'm a paragon of royalty. My loyalty is to the Vatican. So if you try to dump me, you won't try that again.
I'm that Berlin girl and I'm up nexty. I broke England from the church. Yeah, I'm that sexy. Why did I lose my head? Well, my sleeves may be green, but my lipstick's red.
Jane Seymour, the only one he truly loved.
Rude.
When my son was newly born, I died. But I'm not what I seem, or am I? Stick around and you'll suddenly see more.
Gichten Anna of Cleves.
Yeah.
When he saw my portrait, he was like,
yeah.
But I didn't look as good as I did in my pic. Funny how we all discussed that, but never Henry's little prick.
Your ears on the Catherine who lost her head.
Beheaded.
For my promised purity outside of wed. Lock up your husbands, lock up your sons. Kay Howard is here and the fun's begun.
Five down, I'm the final wife. I saw him to the end of his life. I'm the survivor, Catherine Parr. I bet you wanna know how I got this far. I said I bet you wanna know how we got this far.
Hey, you wanna know how we got this far. Welcome to the show, to the history.
Think about my ex-best friend. I don't think I know who she is. I think I knew before we grew up. But after that, she changed, and I didn't.
Mama told me what I should know. Too much candy gonna rot your soul. If she loves you, let her go. Cause love only gets you down.
Bet.
Dr. Stranger's there, right? He was like, it's been 5 years, come on, they need us. And then he started doing the yellow sparkly thing that he does all the time. What are you doing?
Sound of the drums. Oh boy, there ain't no need to buy that diamond ring. It ain't no big thing, just show her a little swing.
No, listen to me. No, listen, Tubbo. He wasn't there. He wasn't there, man. It was just me.
He wasn't there.
It was just me.
I robbed George's house, too. He said that it was just him. He could have pinned the blame on me. He could have said that it was me. There was evidence that it was me. But he didn't. He's not selfish.
I wish I had more TNT.
You take the man out of the...
And when I'm back in Chicago, I feel it. Another version of me, I was in it. Oh, I wave goodbye to the end of
doesn't always do the right thing, Phil.
Techno's my friend. He needed help. I helped him.
I needed a soldier. You wanted a father.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed.
I thought maybe you could love me like you used to. Even though I'm...
this quest. If you knew what a failure I really am. Ask Annabeth. She knows. There's a tree on the hill upon Half Blood Hill that watches over us, silent and still, and no one can be safe until we can see the tree on the hill. This was way before I met you. Chiron sent me to escort 3 half-bloods back to camp. 2 were runaways, 1 was Annabeth, the other was Luke, and the 3rd was Talia. Tough girl, like her dad, Zeus. I thought I was the only kid of the big three guys. You are now. We almost made it back to camp, but I got nervous and we got lost. And by the time we found the hill, something else found us. And there on the hill, a hat like a hill, a cold wind blew, dark and chill. Braver. Maybe if I stay behind to fight, but maybe doesn't let me go back and save her. Maybe doesn't make it all right. Talia saved us. We only survived because she stayed to hold off the monsters. She paid for her sacrifice with her life. That's when Zeus showed up and saved her, right? It was too late for that. As she died, he turned her into a tree so she could stand protecting us forever, the way I couldn't do for her. There's a tree on the hill upon Half-Blood Hill that protects us all and always will. And it's there reminding me of all I failed to be. The tree on the hill.
Family, Tommy. We were.